The Oklahoma City Animal Welfare, they're having a pity party today. The goal is to get adoptable pit bulls, terriers, into homes. The shelter's dealing with overcrowding and dogs and cat adoption fees. They're waived until August 26. Now that party, it runs from noon to 5 today. Andrew, if you